Hello, welcome back to another episode of Rogue Legacy. Last we left off, we're going to try to confront the next boss. Whether it's a good or a bad idea. Probably bad, but oh well. Change my equipment to seals. Whoa!
Down here. Nope.
Whoa. As well, I'm at half health though. Got a bit better feel for his tactics. Spelunker, Spelunkette. Walking tank. I think we need more money. We're insane, you like the ladies. Move faster. Ooh, more MP. Chakram, yeah. Set of sage equipment. Wait, plus 60? Ouch. Did I want Vampire Rune or Double Jump? I'm gonna spend my money on weight increases. That. I was hoping I have enough for one more. But I have enough for this. Nice, second tree. That's all my money. Wow, I can't believe a key costs that much. I had or hadn't. damage increased. Okay, that was very much worth it. I wonder if that just gives me the upgrade for free, or if it actually is like a bonus separate from my upgrades. Fighting, and I just die. There. boss already. Enough to buy an upgrade next time because I don't win. Down fairly low. But that's it, I'm not gonna try him anymore. Need more damage or armor. Colorblind, giant axes. What should I get? Health? Yeah, health is always nice. Ooh. Come on. going left. I'm just gonna bug the other half. Still a couple places to go. I guess I can use the teleporter later to get back quicker. So, how much assassin, archmage, or... Ugh, don't like them. I just don't like archmages. So, arc. Should I go for a crit, because it currently does 170% damage. Maybe this a couple times. Potion up? No, that was only 1%. But if I upgrade this, I'll probably unlock something else above it. Maybe just spend it all on life. I could get quite a few. Maybe more damage. Damage is always good. I'd be able to kill that boss if I had more damage. What to do? Choices, choices. Yeah, I figured. I could only get one of these, but I could get three of these, which is 30 health, which isn't bad. Hopefully it'll last longer. I really have been neglecting my... Ugh, here we go again. Now Actually, I managed to leave no more than 10 targets. Since I no longer have enough targets to run the gig, might as well give you my stash. Nice. Ooh, that's what it was. Okay, good thing I didn't immediately kill this guy. No! Grace? That was close. Let's try this way. No! Really? Ah. Okay, we'll try this one. There we go. My axe is more. I just got right over my head, thank God. Yeah, why not? He's running out of time. This guy won't last much longer. Time to do something reckless. You'll enter the land of darkness. Ah, so close. Whoa! Not that way. Not getting that either. Well, if you like, subscribe. If you don't, but hopefully see you in the next episode. Ooh, a Splunket. Nice. And yeah, I think I'm stacking on the health now. Or maybe something else. Do I want to go for the boss or more money? Money sounds nice. Oh, I really want to find out what's up there, though. Okay, let's find out. Please use something useful. Please show me to the all-powerful Kage. That's the art, looking like you're hit, but secretly turning into a log at the last minute. Good thing you carry a lot of logs on you. Ooh, armor up! Oh! A pogo practice room has its benefits? Yes, armor. I'm gonna spend a ton on this. This is now a new top priority. I'm so glad I got this. Oh, if I had known about this before, I could take a lot less damage with all my classes. Well, if you like, subscribe. If you don't, but hope to see you next episode where we enter the dungeon and try to get some more loot. Hope you'll see you then. Take care.